Welcome back to the channel, guys. I am Wolfspin Gaming. We're back with another video on Star Wars Jedi Survivor. So, this is part 5 of our New Game Plus. And if you haven't seen any so far, there's a link in the top right corner of this video. So please go check that out. And if you haven't seen any Jedi franchise related videos, there's another link in the top right corner of this video to the Jedi franchise playlist, so go check that out. With that said, let's do this.
We're not the only ones looking for something here. I think it could be Dagon. Coupler. Power source should be nearby.
Jedi.
Is that Centauri Kree?
Here you will learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, we will also find an ever greater connection to the Force. Let your connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal. Tananor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the abyss. That updraft across.
Thank you.
Oh my fucking god! What the fuck? This was so much easier first time around. Somehow.
The Republic reaches out to you. There are new opportunities to share and learn, and this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? Wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Kobo matter. It's overgrown.
Ah.
Okay, let's try it out.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the abyss.
Neat trick, buddy.
This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
We're studying Kobo matter in the abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tamlor?
Working together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself. Cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now. Another chamber over there. Yeah, let's check it out.
Thank you.
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our republic. Once we cross the abyss, Tananor could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the outer rim.
Tananor was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future. We can reach the top now. BD, toss me a stim. Let's stop here. Let's keep going. Let's search inside.
What is it that expects me to find?
Dagon is arming raiders with lightsabers. We think they're not trained to use the Force. Strange device. Looks broken.
He is coming. Destroy it now. Centauri.
Whatever this device is, Dagon killed other Jedi for it. Won't be locked for long. That window leads back outside. Master Cordova said that Centauri Kree had a lab on Kobo's moon. Maybe we can learn more there.
And so, to the shattered moon we go.
Catch up later.
Ready to go, bud?
Heading to the shattered moon.
Next up, Kobo's moon.
That's my line. Know your role. You shoot things. Me, I'm the pilot. So, you give that old tech Cal found in Dagon's place a look?
Yeah. Maybe that lab on the moon will shed some light.
What do you think happened to it?
The moon? Who knows? Who cares? I don't got time for moons.
Some sort of natural disaster, I'm guessing.
Maybe.
I'm surprised the moon's still habitable.
You and me evidently have different ideas of habitable.
I know. I've seen your cantina.
Watch it. All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Let's do this.
Just a smidge rusty. You?
A little restless, but we'll be fine.
Oh, listen to you, Mr. Optimistic. Hey, you want to do me a favor? Cut it out. You're giving me a stomachache.
Sure it's how you're cooking?
What was that?
We're almost there.
Locals say the moon's haunted.
Out.
I didn't know throwing something at a droidicar would disable their shield.
Perfect, buddy.
But now I do. Off with your head.
Enjoy what you're getting.
Never thought I'd have to fight a Magna Guard.
That's so much better.
I'm curious, which one is fit? It's my favorite.
No, BD. It was an echo in the Force, but wounded, fragmented. It was missing something. Whatever I did, it seems to have helped.
Look out ahead, BD!
No!
Not out of it yet!
Okay, no more messing around. What?
Edie, help please. Nice work, buddy.
Delta, no anomalies. Scanning, sector 5 Epsilon.
It's locked.
No anomalies.
Ready to move on?
Sector 5 Zeta. One anomaly.
Nope. No.
BD.
Ready, BD?
Another base for the Bedlam Raiders. We're unstoppable. Those other droids here are such chumps. They do whatever we say. Suckers. You'll never catch me taking orders like that. No way. Unless it was Ravis, in which case, well, obviously. I'd sooner be broken down for scrap than get pushed around by anyone else.
Happy to help.
Damn. That was cold-blooded, Cal.
Oh, look. The Jedi.
Of course.
shuttleway is sealed. Nobody gets through. Not even that Jedi scum.
Target is a coward.
That's right. We should send word, let them know we spotted him. I would prefer to kill him myself, but I'd sooner not answer to Ravis. There is always next time. Identify! Damage taken! At last. Try again!
Sounds like they're defending something important up ahead. Throw me a stim, BD. Thank you. should get these back to Cordova.
I was promised something interesting.
Unstoppable as ever, BD.
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it.
It's you or me, scummer. Yeah, but...
Pick our next destination.
Heading to Jeddah.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
How much do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits, that better be one hell of a casserole.
You ready, Cal? We're almost there.
Thank you. can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched thin. Some local leaders are unwilling to accept the risks.
How can we convince them? Many fear that accepting refugees will put a target on their back.
Cal, you're back. Did you find anything?
Think so.
Good. Cordova will be glad to hear it.
This is a smart operation Sears put together.
Why do you say that?
All this rock? Natural shielding against sensors.
Yeah, and if anyone makes it past all that, the Anchorites have plenty of holo books to throw at them.
You can see how Sears managed to evade the Empire for so long. She makes her own luck, keeping so much of her power held back to achieve a larger goal.
Yeah. There's definitely more to her than meets the eye.
You two have that in common.
Cordova said he found you while he was seeking other Jedi survivors.
Yes. Hard to believe.
Excuse me.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by the lightsaber.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought.
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaeus isn't responding.
Armaeus has the communication codes.
If they capture him, they could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat?
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaeus.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
This is splendid technology you've unearthed, Cal.
What do you make of these devices?
Jedi. And they must have been profoundly gifted.
You can tell all that just from looking at it?
We tend to write ourselves onto our machines. They can represent the best or the worst of us. You're far more than a machine, old friend.
We should not delay. The Empire is threatening Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Good luck with your research.
May the Force be with you as you seek Brother Armaeus. Don't worry. I will do my best to unlock what secrets these devices hold.
You two making any progress?
I can barely keep up with this guy. The man's a machine.
A machine in desperate need of maintenance.
You still hanging around here? Get to Armaeus before the Empire does.
What does this safe house look like?
It's an old temple used by pilgrims for thousands of years. Every time I think we're safe, the Empire shows up.
Like a shadow you can't shake.
Cal, if the Empire gets those codes, it will endanger the entire network. We can't let them down.
We won't. Any tips before we head out?
Merrin knows the fastest route there. Just be careful not to draw the Empire back to the Archive.
Understood.
Armaeus still isn't responding. Get out there as soon as you can.
Are you coming? We need to find Armaeus and those contact codes.
That's the end of this video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button, turn the notification on, join Wolfgang by hitting that subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. Until then, Waterman Gaming, signing off.